So today we are in the ancient city of Qumran, and you may have heard of Qumran before because just a few years back, the Dead Sea Scrolls came to Minnesota and visited us at the Science Museum. So you heard Qumran connected with those Dead Sea Scrolls because I believe it was 1947. There were some Bedouin shepherds who actually were just going to find their sheep, were throwing some stones into the caves looking for sheep, and heard some pottery break. And all of a sudden they look inside and they find these scrolls. Well, so they sold them again, and suddenly the government got a hold of them and realized there were actual biblical writings, there were ancient writings from this town. It was a town where the Essenes, a sect of Jewish religious folks, had moved over here too. And so obviously these Dead Sea Scrolls now are in the hands of the government, but this is right where they found them, and there's actually the ancient city here, so you can see the whole thing when you come to Qumran.